in addition to another bill that would have required politicians to be sued if an undocumented immigrant harmed somebody because they were sanctuary city. And they also advocated in favor of that. And to me, those are such hateful policies that they were asking us to honor hate groups.